Guys, welcome to my video game podcast. I'm looking for socks to wear. Now the problem is, see, there's a sock right here, but I can't find the other one. And there's this one right here, and I can't find the other one. And it's hot out, so I can't really be wearing socks like this, because these are winter socks. Use that when you're getting cold out. There's only one of these. These are dress socks. Like, I don't even like wear. Where did all my socks go? I don't have a single matching pair. These are inside out, so I don't trust them. There's a hole in them. What the fuck? This one's also inside out. I'm not gonna wear an inside out sock. I'm gonna throw that one in the garbage. Another sock. Why do I have so many socks? Like, this is just too many socks for one man. Pro tip, boys and girls, if you have too many socks, you're not gonna find the sock that you need. Just like in Yu-Gi-Oh, if you have too many cards in your deck, you won't get the card you need, you won't have your destiny draw. And if you don't have your destiny draw, then let me tell you, it is hard as fuck to actually find.